This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. One of the greatest mysteries of life is that a supreme intelligence, or God, created us so that God might live through us. In the biblical sense, it could be referred to as the Spirit made flesh. To be closer to God can come through being aware that God wishes to live through you, and then invite God to do so. By entering into this relationship with God's presence, your conscious awareness is more of a universal awareness. Being more one with universal awareness gives you a state of beingness where you are better able to live your human life because of increased oneness with God's wisdom, will, creativity, harmony, healing, and love. Every day, to let God live through you, give up your personal ego level of your mind to God's presence and will. Together with meditating daily on God's presence within you, to better allow God's inner consciousness to direct your outer awareness and thus your life. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me recognize that when Christ said, "Nevertheless, thy will, not my will," meaning the will of the personal ego level of Jesus, "be done," it was opening the concept to those who follow that giving up your body, mind, and soul to the will of God allows God's will to work through you. It is as if the universe then is individualized within you. Spirit, indeed, manifests through flesh or physical manifestation. In this way, God brings forth each unique attribute of God's nature, which can be very, very vast due to the infinite and eternal beingness that is God. Each person then can become an individualized expression of the universe, in harmony with universal purpose and will. Again, to do this, take time each day to give up the personal ego level of your mind and will to the God level and God's will, that God's will may be done through you, that God in effect may live through you, expressing another unique, wonderful, individualized expression of God's presence. For this realization, this day or any day, we give thanks, we let it be so, and so it is. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment.